for the sophomore Shackelford.
The Bears drop 8 into coverage, and it pays off. It's an interception in the end zone, and here comes Arnold on the return. Grayland Arnold picks off Shane Buechele. Baylor has some life late in the third.
This defense has done a great job of turning away Texas when they've had opportunities close to the red zone or in the red zone. Buechele had what he wanted here. He just threw a flat ball, came out just a hair flat. He wanted to get over the under coverage.